So it has been exactly 2 weeks since my surgery, and funnily enough, I feel actually really good. I had my clips out yesterday, so a lot of relief in the back already. I managed to get a proper shower, which is very refreshing. And today is my first day back in the office, which I am right now. So I'm able to walk pretty much freely. Obviously, I do get tired if I walk for more than half an hour, so it starts to get stiff. But I'm not experiencing much pain while walking, which is amazing. I can't sit for too long. I think the longest period I can sit is about an hour before, again, it gets a bit sore. So I just need to walk around a bit, maybe just do very, very little stretching, not too much, but just, you know, just to get some blood flowing there, get the circulation going. But for 2 weeks after surgery, I feel like the recovery has been a lot better than I was expecting. The first surgery didn't go as well. I mean, the recovery of the first surgery didn't go as well. 2 weeks after, I was still experiencing quite a lot of pain. I still had pain in my legs. I think one of my legs was still numb after 2 weeks, and I had trouble walking and sitting for a longer period of time. And I started thinking, what's the main difference between the first rehab and the second? And the biggest difference was diet. My diet completely changed before and after the second surgery than it was for the first surgery. So during the first surgery, I was eating everything, basically. I was eating meat, I was eating dairy, I was eating sugars, carbs, saturated fats, all that stuff. And I think that contributed heavily to inflammation. So both before and after surgery, the inflammation was a lot higher, hence I had a lot more pain. Now, for this surgery, I went into, and I'm not gonna go too deep into it, but I was on a keto diet, which was basically healthy fats, protein, almost no carbs, and absolutely no sugars whatsoever. And I've done that for like an extended period of time before surgery, and I continued that after surgery. I think 2 days after surgery, I was fasting, so I didn't eat anything at all. And that, I think, is the key difference. And I'm still sort of keeping within that. And I think that's why I'm not experiencing as much pain, because there's just no way for inflammation to be there, you know, at all. There's no route for inflammation. I haven't drinking a single painkiller after surgery, which is amazing. So if I were to give any advice on to how to make your rehab easier, is diet. Look it up. Let me know if you want me to go a bit deeper into what kind of diet I did exactly, what kind of food I ate exactly. But diet is so important for a fairly stressless rehab. And I just forgot to mention that together with a keto diet, I'm also not eating any meat. I'm watching my dairy levels, and I don't drink any alcohol, which I think together with keto diet is very important, because they complement each other quite well, and especially, you know, when it comes to inflammation.